let me ride that donkey, donkey. Let me ride that donkey, donkey. Let me ride that donkey, donkey. Please, please.
How long have I been playing donkey basketball? Oh man, like all my life? Is that an answer? Probably since I was like 3 years old.
Welcome to the Space Jam. Space Jam. Here's your chance. Do your dance at the Space Jam. Alright. All right.
It runs in the family. My grandfather started playing donkey basketball when he was in high school. He was actually on the team. They called themselves the Jack Astronauts. Even to this day, you get him near a basketball and a donkey, can't resist. My dad played for a while. He even created a new move, the donkey dunk. Am I good? One word, MVP. If that's a word, maybe an acronym. Either way, I'm the Michael Beasley of donkey basketball. That's why I'm trying to branch out, you know, a little bit. I figure if I'm good at one donkey sport, I'm probably good at them all. So, you know, I'm gonna try out some donkey baseball. That was close. Ready for donkey baseball? Let me tell you something. I've never been more ready in my life. I'm gonna get out there tonight and I'm gonna take it to the hoop. Or, you know, get a home run. I'm gonna get a home run. It's donkey baseball, baby. MVP.
Way, hey, and away we go. Donkey riding, way, hey, and away we go. Riding on a donkey.
This is the meanest donkey they had. Meanest donkey they had.
Oh donkey, oh donkey, oh, oh donkey. Hey, watch me. Carnival again, bacchanal in Portland. Oh donkey, oh, oh donkey. Jumped on a punching bag, saying this is so good. Oh donkey, know you love to whine, but this
We're going to say, what did we learn today? Not quite the as good at donkey baseball as I am at donkey basketball. Just like Michael Jordan, just because you're really good at one. You know, so hoop dreams, here I come. Baseball, that's it for me, man.